school, and then she managed to make her our very lovely song Minimum Vaya to choir. So let's ask her how she did it.
Well, it was quite easy because I got it on YouTube, and then I listened to it and I found the words as well. And then I sort of sat at the piano, and then I got the melody and I got the harmony, and you know, that's what I do also. Besides being the principal, that's what I do,
yeah,
music.
Yeah.
So I could write it down on notes, so I could teach it to you.
Oh.
On music, you know, I write it down on my computer so that I know exactly what notes to teach you.
It's a very nice and a different version of that song. I think that probably nobody have ever heard of that version, but it's so beautiful and I really genuinely like appreciate it.
Okay.
Your hard work.
That's loving. It's a way of getting the world together if you sing each other's songs and learn about each other's culture. So I think it's very important for the Danish students also to learn some of your beautiful songs.
Thank you.
Yes, you're welcome.